especially harmful to smaller businesses, to charities, to families, to tradesmen, and to our elderly and the most vulnerable. And it will further disadvantage the poorest members of our society. This tax is rotten to the core. Those who can't afford to pay, it will drive from our roads. Those who can, it will permit to drive wherever and whenever they want.